Beyond the empowerment of girls, this training program also aims to give learners practical tips in person development. Sonia Avomo, founder of the Institute and initiator of the project, was herself an example. The profession of beautician hairdresser would indeed have changed her life and made her the person she became over the years. Today, she wishes to pass on her knowledge to the Gabonese female gent.
Le message que j'ai aujourd'hui,
the message I have today goes to the place of African women, Gabonese, is to simply tell them that when you have a dream, you must follow that dream. Gather all the tools and all the strength to realize that dream so that women can be enterprising and take charge because we are the engine of the nation. Well before the certificate presentation ceremony, a contest was organized for 12 finalists. The jury was composed of 5 members from Senegal, Côte d'Ivoire and Gabon. The candidates performed traditional and modern hairstyle for 45 minutes in order to promote the know-how acquired during this intense month of practical courses.
Je suis très contente.
All is possible because they want. We can see that this girl really likes hair, and I tell myself that they all have that potential to be one day great hairdressers. At the end of the competition, 4 winners were selected. Winner number 1 has been offered a hairdresser, which she will have to manage with the other 3 winners. In addition, a period of internship of 3 months to Senegal has been offered to 2 of them. This initiative is in its second edition. This initiative is in its second edition since the program opened in 2018.